Hey y'all, Arlisa here. This is a compilation video of what I've been up to the past few months. Get everybody caught up so I can get back to these weekly vlogs. So let's get into it. I'm at the place where I just dropped my trailer at, and my tires are frozen. My kingpin is frozen. This is new for me. All right, I'm in my old stomping grounds. I wonder how well this GoPro is gonna do on this mount. But yeah, I'm in Tampa, y'all. I went to college here. I know this road. I think I'm on 301. But it's so cool to be in my old area. If I had planned this right, my best friend lives here. I could have seen her. But you know, I don't be planning right. I wanted to see my other family, but that didn't end up happening either. But, but I'm in my college town, y'all. Who knew? I didn't need college. I could have skipped out altogether. But it was a wonderful experience. It really was. I had a really tame college career, to be honest with you. So my apartment in college junior and senior year was literally right across the street from Bush Gardens. And I'm headed to Fowler Avenue, and that's where my school is. I can't remember where I am now, if I'll get to see it leaving out.
Good morning.
Yeah.
All right, I'm passing through Nashville. You kind of see the prettiness in the background, but I'm definitely in Nashville. Because I no longer see Nashville on signs. Man, y'all, I'm in Jersey. You see that bridge? It's 13 more.
I want that Peruvian dude down there. I don't even know what he's doing.
Oh, okay. Because they can move that car back.
And they can get rid of you. You know what? The same way she came in was the same way she wanted to come out.
Yeah.
But now we messed it up. I can't believe it. Freaking cracking.
So I got it on this side. Just need this upside right here.
Just go slow.
Right? Thank you guys. They're helping me out, y'all. They are helping me. I know y'all saw a little bit of that. That was crazy. I'm just so thankful for people. I thank God, again, for the people that he places in my path. Don't think you can see me. I know it's dark as I don't know what. I'm in my truck. I just got my tandem sort of fixed. Like, thing is dented, the button won't work. The guy who came out to fix it can't fix it, but he was able to get my tandem to slide forward. So I'm hoping that will help. Let me show it this way so at least you have something to look at. I'm only 100 pounds overweight, man. Through many scales today, did not have an issue. So when I say many scales, I went through at least one and I got the green light. I didn't even have to go in the other side of the scale. So, and I'm not over 80,000 pounds. Anyway, so I'm going to scale out again. If I am over still, I get a ticket. Again, I know you can't see me, but I got the green light. Yes! Thank you, Jesus! Woo! Because I did not want no ticket. I did not. So happy.
Yeah. I love that she said something, but I saw the signs. It's 13.6. I'm about to figure out something because that looks mighty low. Now, some bridges you can go under and it says 13.6, but you get like a foot for snow or whatever. And I think the snow is here in Arkansas, but I'm just going to cross my T's and dot my I's because I'm not trying to damage nothing. So we'll see what happens. All right, going under the bridge, moving over to that other side. Like they told me, go slow. I shouldn't be over here. Alright, thank God I made it. Praise him! It's all good. And yeah, I'm going on a trailer swap and I'm headed to Mississippi. Good old Mississippi. And beyond that, I have no idea what I'm doing. Thank you. workout. I'm like my trainer. He was like, he don't like to sweat. Neither do I. I'm not sweating, thank God. But
if I ain't needed some oxygen.
But close to it.
Find me some oxygen.